Three South Florida colleges have received funding that may command better services for students who are veterans. FAU, Nova, Southeastern University, and Broward College were just awarded $25,000 to build or upgrade their veterans service centers. The Sun Sentinel is reporting FAU and Boca Raton will use the money to expand its already existing veterans center.